Everybody, I'm Jim.
And I'm Rich.
And we're playing Resonant Rise. So I bailed out a ton of that lava lake. I've got about 60 buckets, which is way more than I need. Right. And now I'm going to go find a spot to put this portal that is safely away from anything we like.
And I'm going to grind some more iron, because while he was, you know, bucketing lava, I decided to do a bit of mining. Still didn't find any gold.
All right.
I think we're on the
so
wrong level
put
for
it
that.
Over here by the river.
But I'm going to need to make a drum for creosote oil.
Yep. So. And the way we do it is actually first I need to create a well. So I'm going to put lava in there, the water on top, and I cast the obsidian. Now the gate is too wide. I'm going to use this cobblestone to build it up on the sides.
And now I have a book.
You have a book?
I have a research book.
Neat? Question mark?
Yeah, the main problem is I can't do any research until we get some gold.
So that's just life. Portal was 3 high.
Man, I remember a time when I had golems who could crank stuff for me.
You had golems for like 2 days.
They're useful golems.
Okay.
And that portal looked primarily like cobblestone.
Yep, it will for a little while. Casting. We're doing this the old-fashioned way.
What do you have to do? Like, put a source of lava on top into a source of water?
Lava first. I do lava first, then water. I get the lava into the block I want. And then I grab the water. The way you're supposed to do it is by either making obsidian and then mining it, or
finding obsidian and then mining it. Like, we care about the normal way.
Precisely.
Actually, like any Minecraft player really cares about the normal way. Even in basic Minecraft, you could do the portal just like that.
Yep. It's gonna look ugly for a little while. Can you make me a flint and steel?
No, I haven't smelted this iron yet.
Okay. Well, when you get some.
God, it's so demanding. Still turning this crank.
Well, somebody has to.
Yeah, that's what I had golems for.
I know. You were a great wizard once, and something, and Listen, I don't make the rules. I just build the things.
No, build faster.
Work on it. So when I go to the Nether, what we need is...
fireproof underwear.
Oh, I wish. That went out when we lost the Falling Meteors mod. No, we're going to need Nether Quartz, and we're going to need Glowstone.
I found a problem with getting flint and steel.
What's that?
I can't find the flint.
We should have a bunch.
Not saying we don't, I'm just saying I can't find it.
Huh. We check the couch.
We have a couch?
No.
Yeah. How do we not have any flint?
Alright. So now I'm gonna
cart away
all this cobblestone. We have a very, very basic nether pearl.
Here's your fire making machine.
Did you just throw it to me?
Yes, I did.
Excellent, thank you. There we are! Nether portal turned on.
Yep. Join it shortly when Jim goes in there and dies. Don't forget to take a bunch of cobblestone to make a safe haven.
Yep. I'm packing my stuff, don't worry. Alright. I've got a chest on the roof.
Oh, bird clock, I hate you.
So let's build another one. There we go. We need some torches, actually.
Really? Why would you need torches in the Nether?
I don't know why I said that. Yeah, I have no idea.
Unless you're planning to use them as path markers.
No, I'll have cobblestone for that. I'll need my sleeping bag. Leaving the diamond pickaxe at home.
Okay. Seems reasonable.
Use some more cobblestone if we've got some. I assume that we do because it's cobblestone and we always have an infinite amount of it.
There's cobblestone in the chest right over here. Of course you will.
Okay, so I've got... I'm gonna fix my tools, too.
Well, what a fortuitous time for you to start leaving, huh?
I'm gonna keep my diamond sword with me. Getting the hell out of here. No, I'm not. Oh god, that's really unfriendly. Because I realized I needed wood so I can make a chest on the other side.
Yeah, you know what's unfriendly? The outside of that fence.
Yeah, I can hear it.
Well, at least I don't need to light up the top of the,
Everything's coming over from the desert.
Pipe furnace.
Cutting out the side gate.
Yeah, you can do that. I'm gonna stay right here where it's... Jim? Going out there,
Yeah.
it's probably not a smart idea during the blood moon.
That seems wise. I got 2 feet from the portal, and a pair of zombies popped in. And that was my sharp intake of breath. And I knew you could see me from the roof, and that your sharp intake of breath would have nothing to do with zombies.
Creeper.
Yeah, I know, I heard it.
Well, so while this blood moon's going on, I'm going to take a quick trip to my kitchen. This is a good time to get a cup of tea. Maybe some water. Is it over yet?
No, we're not there yet.
Are we there yet?
This is Minotaurus is on the fence line.
It's not the Minotaurus I'm worried about, it's Minotaurs.
Yeah, they can jump the fence, can't they?
Yeah, if we get close to it. This is why I'm staying on top of the roof.
I haven't seen any yet. I think I'm going to head down to the mine shaft. That way I can at least do something useful.
Getting you want to find some gold?
Ideally, yes.
Son of a...
Did you just get shot?
I think so.
That's amazing.
I was standing there getting a glass of water.
I look forward to hearing your, or to seeing your death marker in chat.
You're not going to. I'm inside the house now. Freaking skeletons.
We need gold and nether quartz.
Yep.
Once we've got that, we can get in the box. Until Rick tells me there's something else that we need that we forgot about.
I don't think there is.
Oh, and glowstone.
Yeah.
I was testing you.
I should, you know, probably check, see if I... Yeah, I do have the energy acceptor.
Nellarite. Blood Moon makes everything like a delightful shade of I don't know what the hell color anything is.
I think it's supposed to give it a red shade.
If it does, then it's really weird.
She took all the cobblestone.
His yellowite looks like diamonds.
There's a weird thing out there that looks like a blaze.
I don't even care. I don't even want to know. What color is it? Keeping into account the weird blood moon filter.
Yeah, it's reddish.
What isn't?
I think it's
air elemental.
A blitz.
Yeah. I would avoid getting too close to the fence line because they can fly.
Now I need a bunch of stone bricks.
Okay. Just waiting for the world to stop doing this thing that it's doing. Partly so I can see what the hell I'm doing. I've got a bunch of lead ore down here, but because of the blood moon, it doesn't look like lead. It just looks like nothing.
On the plus side, we're about halfway through the night.
Well, that is a plus side. Downside? I have not found any gold, nor any diamonds.
Did you go deeper?
I'm at Y12. Like, this is normally where I would have said mine. Found some more iron.
I now have a mining multi-tool.
What's that?
It's the thing I need to make the portal bricks to go to the my peaceful, happy world.
Ah, I gotcha.
Let's go to my happy place.
Yeah, you get to go to the peaceful mining world. I get to go to the Nether.
Seems fair.
You're the one who claims that you're being driven to evil by the deep unkindness the world shows you.
Yep.
Yeah, that's because you're evil.
What, because I'm evil? You have better equipment than I do. That's why you get to go to the Nether.
Yeah, that's clearly why I get to go to the Nether, and not because I'm the one that always goes to the Nether.
We saw what happened last time I went to the Nether.
Mm-hmm.
It wasn't pretty.
If I recall, there was foolishness.
I can't even do any work on the inscriber. Because we don't have any rubber or slime.
Do we need those things?
Sticky pistons.
For what?
For the inscriber.
So, in addition to nether quartz, gold, and glowstone, we need sticky pistons?
Yes, I mentioned this. Pay attention.
So, when I was like, hey, we don't need anything else?
I mentioned the sticky pistons.
Alright, so... things.
Ah, he's shooting fire at me.
I'm about to go to the Nether. I don't even feel any sympathy.
Spiders in the... on the roof. Oh, no, wait. They can't get on the roof. Haha.
Yeah, no. Are they inside the fence line?
Yes. Have fun. I'm hiding inside.
What's up, chicken? I killed a spider. Man, if only the fence line wasn't 3 inches from our door.
Oh, you're such a complainer.
Creeper. I need you to go away.
You should go deal with him.
I am. Come fight me. Fight me IRL. That's a satyr. Cannot tell if satyrs or minotauruses.
So, fun things going on in the world now while we're still waiting for all this stuff to clear up.
Yeah.
Been playing Overwatch. Really fun.
Mm-hmm.
But to show the state of what FPSs are like these days, people are already selling aimbots and hacks for it.
Sure. That seems like a thing there would definitely be a market for.
I've actually ran into somebody hacking already in the game.
Cool.
Now, normally I'm not one to say that a person's hacking. I'll go, okay, this guy's doing pretty good and stuff like that. I watched a death recap.
When their name is Lead Hacksaw XXX, smoke weed every day, you get a little suspicious.
No, actually, what made me suspicious was the fact that he was aiming at my character while I was jumping and juking around and stuff like this, and his crosshairs never left my head.
Maybe he's... Maybe they're a player of superior skill. I'll admit it seems a little unlikely. Alright, here we go. In the Nether.
Have fun.
Dead.
Already?
There was a Minotaurus on the other side of the portal.
Who's the one that didn't put up a safety fence?
Sorry, I just finished the portal, and then the entire world decided we needed to die.
I've just been waiting to use that
Remember
line.
the Jim walks out to the portal and nearly gets blown up thing that happened?
All I'm saying is, I've been waiting to use that line.
I would recommend using it in a space where one actually has the opportunity to set up a safety fence.
Yeah. It's more fun this way. For me.
Ooh, life is unfortunate. Oh shit. Okay, so good news, bad news. I'm coming back because I need to get some cobblestone or some wood or something to build a little like envelope-y thing. Come kill the spider, will you?
What spider?
The spider that I'm looking at.
Is he looking at you? Do you realize
Yes.
spiders generally aren't aggressive during the day?
No, I had no idea, actually.
The more you know.
There's probably some wood in here. Yeah, well, dirt, even better. We're up pretty high in the Nether. That's why I need to build a little catch area for my grave, so when I knock out my grave, I don't drop all my shit.
You don't pull in Enrique? Enrique?
Ouch, that was hurtful.
Yeah.
But I accept that because I accept responsibility for things that were my fault. And I did not properly look out for Enrique or provide safe working conditions for him. And that is a thing I will have to live with for the rest of my life. So, commencing construction of gate safety mechanism before I look for anything. What the hell?
I had nothing.
Thorn vines! That's what those are. I was like, what's damaging me? Those are legit. Like angry vines. Effective tool, axe. Let's maybe knock
Oh,
out a little
happy,
bit here.
peaceful world.
Jerk.
Which I'm going to have to delete my waypoints for this area here because apparently the portal home is showing a bookmark for. Why are my bookmarks so messed up?
How's your peaceful world?
Peaceful.
Jerk.
It's got sheep.
I haven't actually seen any monsters yet. That Minotaurus must have despawned.
Okay, so I need to figure out what's going on with my bookmarks here.
Also, you're really quiet.
I'm sorry. So I think I did. It looks like I did actually have the house bookmarked before. I had just hidden my bookmarks, and that's why I couldn't find anything. Okay, so Peaceful Mining World is up and running. I have creosote oil.
Steel goes in there. My extra wood goes in there. A couple of other things go in there. We now have a safe spot in the Nether, and I'm going to bookmark the nether portal. Alright. Cleared for exploration. Nether mithril?
It's a nether ore of some type, obviously.
Yup, obviously. So, nether quartz is a non-issue. Tons of that. I just found an undertaker.
What?
I don't know.
The wrestler?
No, it's like a... I just broke it. Good news, though.
Okay.
Said Undertaker had 20 gold nuggets in it, which gets us 2 pieces of gold.
We need 3.
Well, it's a good start, then. It's 2 more pieces of gold than we had a minute ago.
True.
Yeah, nether quartz is a non-issue. I'm racking up pieces of it right now. Okay, so I'm at 9 pieces of nether quartz. Right now I'm just going to get you the 10 that you need.
10 was an estimate. I'm too tired to count.
Sigh.
So by mentioning that I was playing Overwatch, by playing Overwatch I mean I was up until like 5 in the morning and then got 3 hours of sleep playing because I'm playing Overwatch.
Alright. Well then I'm getting a little extra.
That's probably a good idea.
I agree.
Copper. Have we found copper yet?
Yeah, we've got some. I think I used a bunch of it for steam dynamo. And that would have been like the fifth time you told me we were ready to open the box, and then we weren't.
No, I think that was actually the first time I told you we were ready to open the box.
Found another gravedigger. It has dimensional bread in it?
Gravedigger, you called it an undertaker before.
Oh yeah, it is an undertaker.
Oh hey, we have 3 gold ingots.
Cool.
The hell did we get them from?
And we're in business. Almost.
Are you sure you made the steam dynamo? Because I'm not seeing it in your chest anywhere.
Ooh, then maybe I didn't. Maybe we just talked about it. Because I believe we're going to need, I think we need gold for the steam dynamo. I'm putting stuff in the chest next to the portal so that if I die later in the nether, I don't lose said stuff.
You're putting what, nether quartz in there?
The nether quartz, the gold that I found.
Coming for the nether quartz.
Sup, tiny pigman?
This seems completely reasonable. It should be perfectly safe, right?
Other imps. Imps are not hostile, FYI.
I knew that.
I did not. I guessed. Alright. Glowstone.
Yep.
Is my next thing. I am commencing Operation Build a Scaffold. Get up.
I'm hoping you said build a scaffold.
What do you think I said?
Dildo scaffold?
Well, let's,
I did mention I was tired, right?
Let's not worry about what the scaffold's made of, okay? Let's not concern ourselves with that. It's not a big deal. I wouldn't worry.
Okay.
Okay.
This is me not worrying.
Good. I am glad.
Yeah.
How much glowstone do we need?
I think I said 2.
I'm going to attempt to get significantly more than 2.
Okay, now.
I hope you appreciate the amount of danger I am in right now.
Yeah, let's go with that.
Mm-hmm. I thought so.
We have charged service quartz, we do. We have some redstone.
Here we are. Congrats on your achievement.
Yes, everybody loves getting an unnatural achievement.
I figured that you would. fits your whole wizard bill of building things that people were never meant to. Alright. I'm just building my platform underneath the glowstone so I don't lose any of it or fall and die. That was the sound. That was the sound I did not want to hear.
What kind of sound was it?
I have now been in the nether so long that there are ghasts. It was bound to happen.
That sounds ghastly.
Here we go!
Okay, now.
Go!
If I were a rubber tree, where would I be?
Go! Here we go! Oh, shit! Oh, spiders!
Sounds like you're having a good old time.
I have now been in the nether long enough that all the nether monsters spawned, and there's a bunch of them. Alright. Hup. Onto the roof. Hup. Inside the door. Safe.
And you made it sound like a race.
So that gas started shooting at me when I was up on the platform, exposed.
Mm-hmm.
And that whole part where I'm like, go, that's me digging my dirt scaffold down so I can get back to the ground so I can run back to the portal.
Oh, man. Rubber wood.
All right,
excellent.
So I am safe. I am back. I have 46 glowstone.
It's never enough.
I know, but it's a start. All right, now the very last thing that we need. Correct me if I'm wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Is sticky pistons.
Yeah, can you start making some basic pistons?
I can get there, but I was.
Except
make
I think
stuff,
I've got all the iron.
Then no. But I can get the stuff for sticky pistons.
I'm actually already getting the rubber.
Oh, okay. You just built a mega rubber sapling in the mining world?
No, I just kind of went wandering on the overworld.
Alright, then we're good to go.
Yeah.
Next episode, we open the box.
What's in the box?